bet you envy me right now, because I'm the one holding the knife. C'est la vie.